Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. What about another Wizardry 8 Expert Ironman speedrun? This time with the slowest party in the world, Mooks with no speed, Priest with no speed, and Mages with minimal speed. Yeah, that's how it's going to be. Yes, we want to go Ironman. Bishop, boycott. Yep, override. So yeah, I already had one. That was terrible. I need to focus on this first. So we make a male mage that won't have any strength. He will have some strength. I mean, have some fire and minimal air. That's like it. Previous race. Maybe I should go next race next time. Exactly. So you can be laid back. And I don't want any of your gear. And we will make a second mage, which will be a mage of the race Dracon with the gender female. With some stats and some fire magic. This one goes air as well. Mental is the next one. So go aggressive, go for it, go for blood. So a little bit of inventory game. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. No real reason to overdo this too much. Anything else? You can take this, you can take this. You are a new mage, so get some gear. And you are a new mage, so get some gear. So, what I wanted to say is, do not try speedrunning after having like 2 weeks, so, 2 weeks break. Or if you do, write down what you're actually supposed to be doing, because I went to Umpani camp and I didn't even buy the flag. Would you believe that? And I decided, let's make this again. Because that was stupid. So I see some extra crabs. So let's talk about the party a bit. 6 crabs, wow. The party has priest instead of a bishop, just to show that priest is completely viable in good character. Yeah, because we had a little discussion on Steam with a guy who thinks that bishops are the only caster available in this game. Anyway, so let's not die. Actually, we don't need you anymore, right? Okay, we do. And you go make wounds. So yeah, we will make this speedrun with a priest instead of a bishop, and we will achieve a better time than we did last time. Unless we run out of mana too early. But that's what the dracons are for, well, as long as you actually do have problems. Because we had none! So yeah, once again, this is another 6-hour expert Ironman speedrun attempt. This time with a priest instead of a bishop. There. Like a big bass drum. Of course, I'm not about to say that like priest is better than a bishop. Priest is just a different character than a bishop, but it's completely viable. We will have no problem early game. Actually, it will be easier with a priest. We will have little problems mid game, where the bishop was providing fireballs and whipping rocks, basically AoE damage. And we will have no problems late game, where the bishop was providing buffs. And the goal is to use these buffs that the priest can provide in the mid game to compensate for the mid game loss due to DPS. Yeah, I hope you understood. I was not really Clear, I guess. Absolutely clear. So, yes. Slower mid game due to DPS, but better mid game due to buffs. By mid game, I mean Rapax Castle, Meijin, and so on. And late game, where the bishop was not doing anything anyway, beside buffs, we will have priest doing the buffs. Probably better than the bishop. I will focus on water mana, on divine magic, a little bit on earth for the armor plate, but mostly the water magic for the buffs. What is this? Mostly the water magic for the buffs, crabs, and divine for healing. And we will have much more mana than the bishop had. We will have the spells faster than the bishop had. We will be able to cast them better because of higher level and because of her much, much higher divinity. And hopefully that will compensate for the loss of DPS, which is perfectly possible because you have three mages anyway already. I mean, it may be possible that priest is even better. Okay, it wasn't bad. It is very possible priest is better for this speedrun. At least for the Iron Man version. That is. Level up already? There was a lot of enemies. So let's make as you can see, 68 senses. Like this is going to explode my close combat like crazy. But I'm still going to increase strength and dexterity to boost pole arm, because pole arm is more important than close combat. But I'm not hampering it in any way by going 68 senses. That's the nice things about it. Okay, it was terrible. So you don't work? Go work. Much higher close combat on the fighters. Hopefully that will increase or make the Rapax part easier, and Beijing as well. But mostly it's about Rapax, where they actually need to do some damage. And yeah, I'm not taking anything. I'm taking paralyze because I'm going for it anyway, for water. We can again hope for a paralyze on Gregor, but. So where are we? Air, but this was the last air. This was the last air I'm going to put points into. So, and you stay air magic again, exactly. And you stay air as well. For this one, nah, you stay. You can go mental once more. Okay, exactly. And this should be enough. Air for portal, especially on the male mage. What was that? Was it even worth it? And mental for X-ray. Just have to remember to actually take it.
With pleasure. Okay. With pleasure.
So two reds should not be a problem. Level ones. Okay, that was a miss, but fighters provide, so we don't need anything here. We need something here, so give it to me. So you will take this one, you will take this one.
Great.
Yeah, it is great. So fighters are how far away? Okay, I can go kill roaches for level up. That will be helpful on the green crab. And then we go to the fishes, do the crabs again, and hopefully we will get.
What is that?
Hopefully we will get level up on the fighters and mages again, and actually the priest as well. So what is going on here? You have no idea what it is? Then take this one. Anyone needs boots? No. So let's go. I should have rested. Nah, I will rest after the roaches. This is a problem.
I hear you.
Here.
time to rest.
Here.
Oh, come on. Let me rest.
I noticed that she failed. But this worked. This worked.
With pleasure.
Okay.
With
pleasure.
Oh, first enter. First enter. Yeah, long speedrun break. I'm basically learning it all again. So we don't need this thing, but we need some mana for King. Did we get a level up? I'm not sure. Usually we do. We didn't? Only 144? I was pretty sure it's above 200. Well, it doesn't matter. We will King Crab, kill King Crab as he is. Oh my god. So... You failed? I noticed. I have only two artifacts, so let's do it this way.
I hear you.
Here.
No?
Ready and
listening. Here.
Yes.
I hear
here.
You.
Here.
Everyone failed? Come on, 10%. Okay, we do it. We do it. Okay. Should have done it from the beginning, but... Okay, we wait for a while. Not really. We make combat. Run. Extended is enough. Go. It wasn't the best. But it will work. I just kill him. Raw power. Let's just kill him with raw power. And switch to paralyze. With the pleasure. Yeah, he's doing no damage. And that was it. That was it. That was King Crab. So we get the fighters up. Strength dexterity. And yeah, close combat. I can hear some enemies, but I still have to go resting, otherwise I will get demolished. Actually, I should have opened the... Are they here?
On,
of course they are here.
With pleasure.
Okay. With pleasure.
And you can switch back to make wounds.
With pleasure.
5 reds, exactly. What level? 1. Okay. Then die. And we will go for the fishes. I'm pretty sure I can manage fishes without resting. Nah, I will do resting. I will rest a bit. If I rest now, I don't have to rest later. What was that for a comment? Yeah, I need the...
Ready and willing.
I can almost hear some more enemies. Was I mistaken? Looks like so. Maybe they were somewhere else. Ah, here we are.
With pleasure.
Okay. With pleasure.
I thought crabs? Like, what was that for a sound? Like, cluck cluck? Yeah, that was crabs. Was I the level? Level 9. Level 1? And so aggressive. Die then. Die! A lot of crabs this time. It's like a second crab group we had here inside of the monastery. So you can get better, but we will get some mana first. And then we will get the level up. So intelligence, piety, nothing changed here. We are level 3. Nothing on level 3, right? Actually, I can take Guardian Angel. Yes, I can take Guardian Angel. Just so I have more mana. Earth can come later. Let's focus on the schools we have. So you are going for Earth suddenly. You don't need anything, right? You can take web, but you don't need anything. Earth, fire wizardry, exactly.
Perfect.
You do the same, but you are not taking the earth, the web, I guess. No, you are taking enchanted blade, exactly. You go divine, fire wizardry. So, and you take the missile shield, and you go... air you already have, you go earth, fire, water. Actually, go to for air once more. Nice. So, where are the fishes? Go, go! Need food! No? I'm pretty sure she said something like that. You might also do this.
Taken care of.
I hate you! Okay, one down. Three to proceed. This one's dead, so let's move again. Free food! Nice. But I was the wrong one. Good. Well done. So, no more crabs. Let's not forget this. How many did we get? Two. Okay. No need to rest for hit points, let's just rest for mana. And let's kill the other group of crabs. And while we are at it, maybe let's do it. Let's do it like this. No, combat.
This will be with pleasure.
We need to re.
Okay.
And you need to do this. And why aren't we going already? What are you waiting for? 12 hit points? Do that one. It's not out of reach. Wow, that's nice. 28 is bad, but 2 low hit points? This is crazy. This is like only 9. Wow. So kill this one first, and then we switch to this one, which is 15. What's this? 19 on this one last. Okay. Free food! No! No free food! So, we kill this one first. Nice. Okay, let's start with this one. Go, go, go! Almost there? Nee? One hit point per spell?
With pleasure. With pleasure.
Kill! Did you really fail that? Well, and once more. That was a loss of seconds. Yeah, I was so sure. Roaches give above 200 as well, and the crabs. Autosave, thank you. I will write you if you don't mind. And let's get one more level. Just for the Gregor, because it's Iron Man. No reds. And what about here? Nope. Oh yeah, here we are. Navy fight.
Okay.
Lot of green slimes with no hit points. Okay. Start with this one. Yeah, you can reach, you can manage. What about you? You can kill this one. And you can kill this one. Ha ha ha. Everyone, this one and this one. No more slimes behind the corner? No? Yeah, of course not. So what did we get? 300? How does it look like? 700 more experience, that's nothing. Let's just have a quick look, because that's how it is, and let's go. Nice! Level 3s!
Taken care of.
So we will heal. We will miss our shield.
Okay.
And we will do damage. Don't retreat. I need you both. I need both of you. And you can continue making wounds, even so it doesn't do any damage. Is it retreating? Nah. It's coming. I don't want to run yet, I want to run next round.
Okay.
With pleasure, one hit point. Nice. Okay, let's level up. So let's rest. Maybe even for the mages as well. You will see. No, just these guys. It's okay. So strength, dexterity. And strength, dexterity. To boost the melee hit chance a bit. Nope. Nope. And 17. Okay. So I would save, but that doesn't really work that way. So let's try this.
Yes.
And let's try this. Okay. So Gregor. Oh! You go make wounds, you go, and you go energy blast.
Okay.
And you go energy blast. And we hide again.
With pleasure.
Next turn. Next turn we hide. On this one. No, on this one. It's big, but. Yeah, they are on the side. They will be the problematic. Kill this one. You didn't kill it? Yeah, they will do some damage, but. Oh my god, don't kill me! No, my.
Farewell, sister. I will avenge
you. Okay, we will do resurrection powder. Yeah, I moved like out of the corner and it completely screwed me.
You have my appreciation.
So, that was one of the potions. That was.
Crab apples. Okay.
It's okay, we'll still destroy them. It's like nothing changed, we just lost the power. Should have run directly. I thought it would be possible, but no. Do we have enough mana? I think we have enough mana. We don't need Dragon Powers. Dragon Powers will come in handy soon, which means in few hours. Yeah, fighters are tanky. Like, look at this. Level 4 fighters. But this is great because we will get level up on the mages. Yes, we will. That's 6 roaches. Level 2s, all of them. Level 3s and level 2s. Nice.
Okay.
This will be level up on the mages. Which is basically great. So let's take it. Let's take what's offered. So level 4, nothing, right? And we go divinity, water, divine. Nice. What about you? Nothing, right? Nothing. So, wizardry, fire, earth. Nice. What about you? You do the same, right? Wizardry, fire, earth. Yes, and you too. Also, if I go air, I will get better shield, but who cares about shield? We will go wizardry, fire, earth. We need to collect air points because I'm not going to power level in Arnica. Not, at least not when I come there. I will maybe do it a bit later, like when I come for the second time. But that's it. We almost got there. And almost got there. But this would be enough. This will be enough. Is this a joke? This will be over in no time, but. I want to kill Gregor. Not like farm roaches. You going to block me? Nah. You aren't, right? Okay, let's do it like this then.
Taken care of.
With pleasure.
Taken care
nah, wrong spell. Let's do it quickly. Let's do it quickly. We will need to rest again.
Okay.
I should have done this on the last fight, like distribute the fighters on the sides. I thought it would be okay. Come on, fighters. 300? Was it enough? Nah, I don't think so. So, we need full mana, we need full buffs, and missile shields, and jump. Nice. No more surprises, please. So make wounds.
With pleasure.
Energy blast. Okay. You can already come. You can already come, don't you worry. I have a lot of mana, yeah, this will be okay. That's what the hit points? A lot, but you could try paralyze, what do you think?
With pleasure.
Maybe it works. Sometimes it does. Especially when he attacks like this. Yeah, there's nothing. You can try one paralyze. Maybe we'll get lucky. Nope. Okay, we'll do some healing. So, just hit it! No need for crab apples. It's almost dead. It's almost dead. We can just make some wounds. I even got a hit with a spear for 3 damage. Yeah, he's almost there. Almost there. He gets the kill. Mage gets the kill. Nice. So let's ignore right side. Let's go left directly. We'll need a little rest here for the mana, but that's no problem. Yeah, get the mana. Do the resting. Get the mana. We definitely need a missile shield. We don't really need this, but let's use it so that we boost our magic.
With pleasure.
Okay.
With pleasure. Stay with me. Okay. This could get messy.
With pleasure. Let's do one breathing, if they allow. Yeah, that's still good. Still good.
Okay.
With pleasure.
Nice, nice. Okay, it's almost not worth it, so let's switch to blasts.
Okay. With pleasure.
And you can kill this one like 5 hit points. Everything dead? Nice.
Listening.
So we are level 5. Then let's go level 5. Strength, dexterity. Close combat, mythology. Yeah, close combat's really nice, really high. Shouldn't, like, pole arm should climb faster because of the governing stats, but close combat has 8 points bonus from character creation. Let's get take this one. Actually, I don't really need almost any money. I'm not even going to buy, like, Amulet of Healings. It's very possible Croc won't have any anyway. So, should have enough mana, so let's just go. I will get the potions. What is this? That's 20. So let's skip this switch to funds. And secrets, okay. Lot of enemies. Lot of enemies. I guess almost run next round. Nope.
With pleasure. Okay.
But next round. Where are the seekers? Can be anywhere. Can be anywhere. There we are. Level 5s? You kidding me? Okay, let's do it like this. It's only 3 of them.
Okay.
Are you extended? Yep. And you? Nope. And you? Yep. And you? Nope. Nope, he can't find a way. Can't find a spot. So what about killing this guy? Killing this guy? Maybe running next round? Just a bit, just a bit. Just a bit. Like, almost not at all. Yep. Free poo or free food? I don't understand. What is she talking about? Let's kill this guy. Come on, this monastery is taking forever. I'm already at half an hour? What? I was fighting like... Fighting, nothing else. Wow. That's a crazy long monastery. Wow. I can't remember having such a long monastery like forever. So let's not take anything here anyway because like everything is bad. So let's just take these and let's sprint. 2 again. Okay, we are at 3. Wow, I was fighting so many enemies.
Let us stop.
Nah, let's not stop, let's run. Already half an hour, that's crazy. That will be like almost 40 minutes monastery, I can guarantee you that. Because I still want to go left for the books.
That's a relief.
That's a relief. Yes.
So that will take a while. Let's try to do it quickly then.
Guess not. This place is just plain empty.
With pleasure.
Yeah, this is not empty. This is full of enemies.
Okay. With pleasure.
With pleasure. Then let's focus. I don't like that one.
Taken care of.
I'm gonna need the rest after this. Nee. Should have been dead. Okay. Just a little rest, like always, because the threats are nasty. Let's get the mana back. Recast the buffs. Get the level ups. Why not? Level 5. This will help. So you want magic screen and armor plate, right? And you want some mod in earth. Divinity, as always, and divine magic. Nice. What about you? You just get the standard set, yes, exactly. An earth, raising. And you do the same, right? You do the same. Should have 3 spells, exactly. Exactly. And earth, yes. And you should do the same. And 1, 2, 3. So, we cast the buffs again. Properly.
Yes.
Actually, let's cast all of them so that we get some training. And go. Let's go left. AoE the rats because we are all level 5. And let's go right. AoE the bandits. Go, 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 go. All rats? No, just a normal bunch. So we go make wounds. You can already go. Don't you wait on me. And you can die to this. Wow, I even got a fighter hit.
Okay.
We need to cast Fireball a ton so that we can actually train
with
them.
Pleasure.
Even so, weeping would be absolutely okay here. You should cast here. You misunderstood. This is the rapid rat. Rapid rat. Okay, this should clean them up. With a bit of luck. One more, but this will be free. Nice. Let's get some free food. One free food.
What is that?
Two free food. Let's free food up.
Great.
Makes almost no sense resting, right? We will just AoE them down anyway. We have Dracon AoE if we have to. Here we are, everyone's coming.
With pleasure.
Let's start with energy blasts until they come.
Okay.
That was too fast clicking.
With pleasure.
Let's just ignore us. You may even run a bit after this dies. So that we can hopefully fireball the bandits to get rid of the rats. We'll see how close they come, or if they die to the spells, but I'm pretty sure they already defended, so I can move. And it's the next round. We will see. Maybe the bandits will block the way. Let's keep moving. Or at least go a bit left, so that I can do better fireballs. Yeah, it's okay. So, okay, you maybe not, but you can get a fireball. Seven hit? Okay. Seven hit is good.
Okay.
With pleasure.
So, you coming, guys? Running for your life. Nice. Well done. Here is one. Not everyone's going. Yeah, 8 hit is fine. 8 hit is fine. We missed this one, but this will die to the.
I measure our progress in body.
Measure your progress as you wish. I'm not telling you how to do that.
Okay.
And let's do this one.
With pleasure.
Why did you not cast? Did I do something wrong?
Okay. With
pleasure. Oh, hopefully they will die. Yeah, nice. And you died too. Very nice, very nice. What's the time? 35 minutes. Okay, it's not that bad, but we need this one. We need the rest. We need to cast the buffs, and this will be a 36-minute monastery. Okay, I think I saved it a bit here. But so double. Okay, single. And what about some missile shields and charge effects? Go! Nah! Will we manage in 36 minutes? Yes. If you open the door. Nice. Any craps? Okay, I'll just AoE them down. I don't really care. So that we get some experience. We'll need a rest again after that, but it can be done in a corner. Or maybe we'll have enough mana for the bandits. Let them come. And then we will see if the priest will cast some wounds on these big guys.
With pleasure.
Yeah, cast it on this one. It's too far away. Okay. Free food! No, that's not what she says. But this is enough damage. So let them come. Charge me. Charge me. All of you.
Okay.
Okay. With pleasure.
Which one is the big one? Craps are dead. Let's just energy blast them. What do you think?
Okay.
He'll take some damage, but yeah, basically dead. Okay, we should have enough mana for the bandits, so let's just go to bandits. Autosave, very nice, very reassuring. Level 3 plants, what's level 3 plant?
No,
so, what do you want? You want to make some wounds, right?
With
or we
the
just
melee
them down? Yeah, they are shooting, but level 3. Lot of hit points. It's like acid plants, babies. It's like acid plant babies. Let's whip them. We have a lot of this mana.
Okay. With pleasure.
Taken care of.
Okay, that has gone. With pleasure.
Okay, that's okay. We got some poison. That should be fine. Let's actually use some mana. It's only one per damage, right?
That's a relief.
Yeah. Okay, that went well. Let's get these. Nice. Make wounds. Just make some wounds.
With pleasure.
Don't you worry, just make some wounds, we will rest through them.
Okay. With pleasure.
Volap.
15. 14. Did you drop me? Is it Puck Cup? Is it Puck Cup? No, it's just Skull Cup. Poison Dart, very nice. We don't need much mana, but we need some. And we will need the just the shield, just the shield. I will rest again afterwards, but let's not overdo it with the buffs. So make wounds. You do some fireballs. We still are level 1 fireball.
Okay.
Still level 1 fireball.
Okay. With pleasure.
And you hit. With start pleasure. With this one. This with one. Nah, it should have been the drone. Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Voila.
Next round. Come on, almost dead.
Okay.
With pleasure. Okay.
And what about you? 4, 1, 10, 20, 5, 5. Free food and expensive fireballs. So what did you give me? Longsword. And let's open this one. Thank you. You got the round shield, right? Oh, it can wait. Round shield can wait. Is it round shield? Yeah. So, what do we want? Level ups? Nope. No level ups. We just want to rest. Get the mana, get the buffs. And Umpani. And buy the flag.
Sugar,
no. That's not what you want. You want this one. Level 2? Nice. So, missile shield.
Yes. And enchanted.
So, if you want like one more point into L, like. One level of points into Earth, that means 3 points, with the priest, and then we will see how it goes, if I need more, if it needs more investment or not. It depends a bit on the divinity as well, on the priest level. Should be better than the bishop. So what is this? Let's go to the safe spot. Get some stamina. Yeah, before they come, we are fine. It's like 5 plus some range. Yeah, it's okay, we will destroy them. We'll get our stamina back. Actually, what about leveling up? Yeah, strength, dexterity. What was the artifact score? Not enough. How many? 6 melee one range?
Tune up. It's time to play. Okay.
First round is just move. So we make sure we are safe. Nah, 2 range. I was blind. Too small of a window. Need bigger windows. Come on, come on. 42 minutes already. And yeah. 42 minutes. 42 minutes already. You can make wounds already. You can make a fireball. And you can make one as well. And you can make a fireball as well.
Okay.
That's a lot of hit points on these guys, but one at a time is no problem. We have fire, we have earth, we have dragons. Might even think about making fighters dracons, but I think it is important that they train their skills a bit.
With pleasure.
Yeah, this will be a rest afterwards. We are fine. The only problem is that if anyone gets unconscious, she has to stay in the front row. Pukskap? Nee. Actually, leave the first one. Yeah, here we are, unconscious. That should be okay. Unidentified sandals, that's a real one. Just whip them.
Okay.
Train the air a bit. They are quite resistant to air, but next turn they are dead anyway. Yep. Any drops?
That's the ticket.
Full mana. full buffs, full hope. Yeah. Let's get the mana. Let's get the mana.
Ready and willing.
Any level ups?
No,
of course. Let's get the casters to 6. Actually, let's not. Actually, let's let's do it. And you want the rest all? Yeah, sure. So you. Yeah, let's do it like this. Divine will be high anyway, through damage. Ne. This 2. And you want anything? No, I don't think so. So let's just increase the standard. Same here. Nothing. Let's get web. Just for the extra mana. And here as well, let's get web. And earth. Nice. So we want some defenses. Let's not overdo it. No reason to risk too much. Just so I'm level 6, that's not normal. Usually I'm here level 5, but I'm quite What are you?
This lot will be child's play.
Yeah, I believe this will be child's play, but I would prefer
with
to have
pleasure.
It child's play when I know what it is actually. So we might need to do like this.
Taken care of.
And we will do some magic damage. Yeah, let's do double fireballs because I'm quite afraid. Everyone's getting hit, right?
Okay.
Yeah. It's 7, but I see only... Oh, there we are. Let's make it closer.
Okay.
You 2. Level 2 fireball. Okay. We'll see if we need to rest again or if we just leave it this. Okay. Do it like this, just in case. Nah, it was easy. So, I don't see any enemies, so... behind me they don't count. So I'm pretty sure I can do this with this mana. And if you get something terrible, we can always run back into the resting spot or something. Yeah, this looks good. This looks good. That's Gregor. I mean Hogar. Dead Monastery, 36 minutes. Wow. I mean, if it's 36 or 32, it doesn't seem like much. But it actually is 10% more. So let's avoid these. Let's hope for not more. Siege. Sheet. And no stamina. No stamina, Siege is no go. But we have rest all, right? More enemies over there. Yeah, we know what it is. Says the bandits. The bandits are irrelevant. So we avoided the Siege, but we have to keep in mind that she's on the map. And we might need to run like a different way. Or like slowly so that we don't pull her. Like, I suppose it's like a Siege with level 3 more dice, but I already level 2 6, so who knows? Might be anything. Yeah, let me through. Let me through. So don't forget the flak. Flak. I can even buy it first. Yeah, let's make the conversation. I don't want to go combat.
I'm free.
Yeah.
It was a pleasure.
So yeah, let's sign in first. Or sign up actually.
We have company.
And who do we have here?
No idea. Yes.
Good to hear. That's special. Okay, pups. Sayonara.
Let's go. I am not good. No. I am not good with that.
Who goes there?
Who go? Trade, buy. Something downstairs. Not really. On bunny flag. Oh yeah, now I'm good. Now I'm good. So, you guy, what about joining? Hit the side, not the road, please. You don't need this, you don't need this, you don't need this. Okay, I made the window smaller, didn't I? Okay. But what you do need is this. This. What about some aerial slippers? Where were they? Are you round sheared? Buckler. No, you are round, nice. I'm pretty sure I had more instruments, like this one. Can you identify? Book of Traps, nice. And I wanted the Ariel Slippers for him, so let's give him Ariel Slippers, nice. Which means some fighter can get, like, shoes. And what about some helm? Nice. Good!
And who do we have here?
Now we have full stamina, we can run back. For an enemy spawn. So, short rest, just for the stamina, and keep an eye open for that Siege, because that Siege was bad. Actually, let's move the same way. Was that the Siege? Was that the Siege? Everything is Siege in my eyes. Is everything Siege? I think the Siege is downstairs.
I got trouble here, boys.
Hey, run away from Siege! There is Siege. Okay, we will skip her, but we will not skip the next group. Which is slightly annoying, but we will see what it is. If it is. Looks good, actually. Looks good. This looks good! Very nice. We have the flag, we have Zax. Make a short rest. Zoop. And we go. Go to the safe side. Nice. They are actually both safe enough, but this one is safer. And let's maybe stay a bit like here. Just a bit, just a bit. So, what's up? Enchanted Blade is gone.
Yes.
Let's re. Any enemies? Don't want to search while running. So this is enemy free. So behind the corner, I'm pretty sure. Maybe even here, nope. Here they are. Some rogues, we can even avoid them maybe? Maybe avoid? Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky! We had so many fights! Do we want this 200 gold? Yeah, let's take 200 gold. That was a sneaky approach. Very nice, very nice. That was a monastery compensation. That was a very nice monastery compensation. Let's maybe not run that fast. We don't need more. We will rest in Arnica. We have full mana, right? Like something like full mana. This is renewal? I never know. So you, I don't even want to talk with you because I don't even have to. Of course I do. Nope. I hate you. I hate you.
So long.
Miles is so long. So we will stick left so that these guys don't come that quickly. Actually, I need you, Sax. Like right now.
Boys.
Much better. Locked tight.
It's locked.
Thank you.
Get that stuff.
It will take a while, but I will identify with the next level up. Let's get the level up. I mean, let's get the rest. Just a bit of mana, recast the buffs. Don't really need the magic screen, so let's just make a small one. We need missile shield. Nope. Okay, this is terrible, so let's just fail everything we can. And what's coming? These two groups together with allies. Or we should we wait for the allies? We can wait for the allies to like disappear. I'm not sure they will disappear.
Okay.
Just have a look. You're coming still, right? You're still coming. I'm not sure they will disappear, but maybe they will if I stay like this. I don't need any cone spells.
This is not good. Get ready for
this
some
is good
carnage.
Enough. This is good enough. Make some wounds.
With pleasure.
And the rest goes fireball.
Okay.
They seem to be coming. Actually, Sax, you can play some music, can't you?
Okay.
You should defend.
You got it.
Okay.
With pleasure.
Warrior! Let's hope it's enough. So the fireballs will hit everyone. Oh yeah, what a fireball. You can use some piercing pipes just to increase DPS. Nice. Very nice. We need a second rest, but so anyone else? Say some priest mana. Mass destruction. Any loot? Just shuriken. So let's say no. Let's rescue V. No. Yeah, let's rescue V. Let's rescue her. Get this stuff. Get this stuff. Come on, son. And we should probably rest here, like to get some mana. I don't need much mana because it's mostly earth anyway. So let's just retry the buffs. Didn't work. So let's make them properly.
It's time to play.
So how's your whippings? Okay. Only one at a time? Okay.
Okay. With pleasure.
And who do we have here?
With pleasure.
This is so easy if you know what you're doing. Let's train the magic a bit. Don't hurt her. Make something like Restore, I don't know. Almost the right target. Nice. One more damage.
Victory. Finally, say. Let's go, darling.
Nice. So, priest, level 7 already? Yeah, it's all the fighting, like crazy. So, what do we want? Identify item, I guess. Yeah. Divinity, water. One more earth? Yeah. What about you? You want to get clever? Then get clever. You don't want anything, right? No, you don't want anything. So we go directly earth. Yes. What about you? What about you? The same stuff? Same procedure? Yeah, let's not overcomplicate it. The piety is really low on the dracons, but should be okay. Should be okay. We will get there. We will get there. Fighters as well. Strength dexterity. How's the combat doing? Artifacts are there, nice. Too late, Sax was faster. Strength dexterity. And we are at... Yeah, still ahead, still ahead. That's really nice, really nice. So, what do we want? We want instrument from Heli. And I guess I'll just skip the bank completely. Nah, let's do the bank like a bit. No, this is not instrument from Heli. This is me forgetting what's Heli again. This is instrument from Heli. Let's train some mental magic while we are there. Company. So this is yours. I mean, yours, of course.
Trapped.
Oh, she has such a, so much mental magic because she knows two spells. Nice. From 0 to 2. That was 3 point. That was a 3 point. So we want the profit item. And I don't really want to do any power leveling at this point. But I guess I can go and... open the vault at least and do like one round of power leveling. That's okay, I can do that. It's not really power leveling, just spend the mana, rest, recast the buffs. I don't know what you are, so I'll take you. Moderate heal, it's okay. I need some money.
Get that stuff.
Yeah, get that stuff. Let's take the money. It's like stamina, but... and maybe cure disease. So, this is a crucial item. Oh yeah. Nice. Nice. So, what now? What now? Yeah, Braffit. Braffit for music. Need like 2 points on Bard or something like that. So let's do it here because Braffit is nice to us.
Someone has come to bother us.
It's been caught by Talia.
Oh yeah, we need to go through the discussion first.
He's here. Believe
if it hadn't been. Oh, it's not really worth it. I should probably do it with Sax before saving her, but it doesn't take that long. So.
See ya.
Zoop.
Boys, should you?
Zoop. And if you are lucky, you'll go directly to 51. Nice. Sax out of his consciousness. Should we do the bank? Yeah, let's do the bank. Let's take these. And let's do the bank. Why not? We'll get some points.
Boys, listening. It's got.
We'll get some air points.
Here, locked. Get out.
It's fine. It's fine. Should we kill the bandits? Nah, let's just do the bank. Get some money. Maybe Crow will have something useful.
Let's get them, guys.
So you make some wounds.
With pleasure.
The rest makes some wounds.
Okay.
Okay.
You can actually defend, and I need to check your gear. So fighters, show your skills. Nice. Skill shown. Yeah, let's equip the old pikes. What's the time? Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Poison! Too bad I can't do the cure conditions. Actually, I can. Do I have mana? I have some. Maybe with a bit of luck? Nope. Nope, not even with a bit of luck. Maybe after I do a rest, I can identify it. So this is a lot of money. This is a lot of money. So let's do these things first. Recast. I will do a bit more, maybe, but when I come back with higher intelligence, higher level. So we do the resting. You are not going to die, ne? Everyone happy? Yes, everyone happy. So let's start with identifying first. Nice. Any mana left? Yeah, we have some. Nice, this thing. So, magic screen. Armor plate. Nice. Missile shield and enchanted blade. Nice. No fight, please. And let's get the hell out of here. Zoom. I have everything, right? I mean, I have V. I have items. We can go. We need to get to Trenton. Run through Trenton, activate rope, run to swamp. This looks good. So any enemies? Not yet. They will come. Maybe like a bit of stamina. So, we'll see if we meet Ratus. I see some enemies, but they are far away. It's always positive. What about here?
Looks like a
Oh, Siege! No. Pierster Murai 5? But they are far away. We can deal with this. We can deal with this. I'm not hitting her?
Okay.
Okay, I am. I am hitting her. I am hitting her.
With pleasure.
Nice. Let's not waste mana. Let's put V on the side. And let's do running next turn. Okay, Sigge is dead. And I did so much damage, I may as well just try to fight them. It's only 5 of them. I will go like here in the corner. So I get 3 on fighters, 1 on the rest. And goodness. Yeah, it's really okay. We need one more fight. We need one more running. Failed that one, but they are slow. It's okay. And we will put these guys like together.
I'm on it.
Yes, they will do that. No, it's my corner. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We'll do it like this then. So, one more fireballs. Yeah, it's okay, it's okay. We'll just waste our mana.
Okay.
We'll just waste our mana.
With pleasure.
You are defending, right? Yes. Yeah, they take good damage. You have no more? Okay.
Taken care of.
Nice.
Bravo.
Yeah. It was okay. The Sigge was nice to me. Nice to us. She only guardian angeled. And or blessed? I don't know. Something like that. And that's not enough to beat me. So now he have no mana. So let's hope we get there. And what about Rattus? No Rattus? Well, if no Rattus, then no Rattus. What can you do? Eh, there is Rattus. Very nice. And some enemies.
Hey, your interest. I need them. Oh.
Give me all your items. And see you around.
Goodbye.
Where are the enemies? I can skip this. Whatever it was, unless it's Sigge. So, yeah, no problem. What was that? I have no.
Taken care of.
Okay, acid plant, but I have no. no stamina. So let's do it like this. Let's hope that someone can cast, like, soon enough. I'm pretty sure they can cast soon enough. They have no... Hey, I have no mana. I can afford this. Whipping rocks. Should be okay. Now you can go piercing. Is it over?
Ready and
too bad I used all the mana. Nah, I didn't. Nice. I have poison on the fighter, right? Yeah, that doesn't mean anything. So let's just quickly heal it. And here we are. Full rest. So, magic screen, armor plate, please high. Okay, at least like this. Missile screen, and enchanted. Yeah, I should put points to enchant it like once more. Let's hope for nothing bad. There is something. I mean, you can skip it.
Yeah,
if
boy,
it's plants.
This is Trenton. Private Sparkle's stomping ground.
That was close. But two skills. That was close.
Two things you need to know about Trenton. One, they've got some of the best magic on.
Where are they? Unless are you will.
Sure. I'm helping you right now. I'm already helping you. I will help you from your possessions, I guess. And I will repair your bridge after I make it. After I break it. So. So we go down there. We take the second forest cape on the easy fight.
More fodder for our
I guess some fire boss level 2 are okay.
Okay.
And level once.
Okay. With pleasure.
It's always only 4 dying. And 1 surviving? No. So let's get 400 and like 4000. I'm not sure how expensive that is. Why is Byogu always watching me?
Listening.
Unwatch me, please. Unwatch me.
Looks like
so
a challenge.
Let's do this properly.
With pleasure.
Okay.
Okay.
At least I can.
With pleasure.
At least I can cure conditions. Come on, half dead already. Put some conditions on me and die. Not poison. Conditions. Okay, we have some conditions. 2 conditions, nice. I was hoping for this irritating breath, but it will be okay. I'm out of mana already anyway. Nice. Come on, come on, cricket. You lose a little rest here. And cast the buffs maybe. Get the mana back. Magic screen. More plate. Star shield. Enchanted blade. And go. And not forget, this is the mental mage. Search is off, of course. My handy or some other handy has no battery anymore. Go, 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 go!
See a creature.
I don't care about creatures. I care about free path. Free path to victory. Na, 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 na. Let's get clever. You are Mind.
Yes, I am.
Like when I was playing this game for the first time, I was like, wow, free intelligence. I shouldn't maybe increase any stats above 95. What if there is another fountain or another bonus? Nope. Heli says hello, I guess.
A friend of mine.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm terrible in writing. Trade, sell, party items. Sell. Not sell. Sell is 2. And some static amulets, some stones, sandals, arrows, shields. A bit stamina. Weapons go to that guy in the swamp, to Croc, but everything else, poison I will keep, stamina goes. So I don't want to buy anything, right?
Thanks.
So I wanted to do something. Oh yeah, learn the book.
Splendid.
Exactly. Exactly. Always important to know that you want to do something.
Okay.
Okay. Maybe not that aggressive, but almost. So let's make like 3 level 2 fireballs should be enough.
Okay.
Usually it is.
Okay.
Like she's like right here. Okay, one always survives. I don't know how they do this, but one always survives. And then it dies. So any pick-me-ups potions? Nope. Let's take these. A little bit of gold. A little bit of gold for the croc. So, nope. It was not exactly what I intended to do, but I would like to do this. And maybe this. Nice. Nice. Go. Mental magic 4 already. Such increase. So what's up? Mosquitoes. Well, I can live in mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are nice. What's your level? Only 4 of you? I'm pretty sure I will just destroy you with earth magic instead this time. Oh yeah, especially on double earth magic.
Okay.
Very nice. Double earth magic. You are lacking behind if you cast more earth magic. Wow, you're already dead. Give us some stamina or something. Nah, she has to cast. She's so bad in magic. Is he coming? No. Of course not. So, we go make wounds.
With pleasure.
Energy.
Okay.
Energy.
Okay.
Energy. Run. Come. Go. Yeah, I'm too far away. What about you giving us some blasts? So that the fighters can actually do damage. Okay. And kill it. Come on, 50 hit points. Nice, that's exactly what I wanted. No poison, please. No poison. You poisoned me. And this is already over? I hate you. I hate you so much. So, at least one. Are you still? Yes, you are irritated. Now let's actually equip these. Oh, let's equip them like this. And you don't need this. You need a shield. Shield is armor? Oh, I sold all of them. Yeah. You have one. And you go like this. So, a little bit of healing. But let's not overdo this. We already had a group of mosquitoes, which means here it should be like relatively clear. Yes. There are some red enemies, but what are you? You are level 5s, and you are the
potential danger here.
Yeah, I know what it is. I know exactly what it is, and I don't like it, but we will get through them.
With pleasure.
We will get through them relatively safely. They are behind the corner, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, shrieker bats!
Okay.
I don't want any help, guys, okay. But you will help me, right? Train your skills. Oh? Conditions! Do it after combat. And you can kill some pipes, right? So much damage! Yeah. So, some conditions?
Thank goodness that's just
what about you?
Myself again.
Okay, let's skip
this
these.
That plague is gone.
Hi guys, bye guys.
I
thought it was you, but it was the bats. So you want some healing? Yeah, let's waste some of the mana. And let's hope no for no wasps. Looks like we will be rewarded. And no guards, no guards? Yeah, very nice. Very nice. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's make this kaput. And let's search for this and go. No longer unconscious? That's positive. So let's get full heal. Flying bucks, flying bucks, flying bucks, flying bucks. We'll get a round of damage. And then we will lesser conditions some of these guys. And we will whip them like without no end. Why are you blind? Oh, because there is one on the side. Okay, we have to run. We have to run. This is not good. Can we even? Okay, let's kill this one. And
I am injured.
Yeah, that wasn't nice. Okay. That was bad. That was bad. That was my bad.
With pleasure. With pleasure.
Why don't you focus? Yeah, we'll need heal again. Hey, one is down. Two is down. Okay, okay, okay. That was terrible. But we did it. And we didn't even die! Can you imagine that? That's success! That was a terrible rest. I thought that rest was that rest post. That rest post spot! I thought that rest spot was good, but it is bad, obviously. So let's do some other resting. Like here. Yeah. So what's the time? 1:20. I have no idea if that's good or bad. I have zero idea. So magic screen, some armor plate, some missile shields, and some enchanted blades. Nope. Yes. Let's hope for no enemies. Looks good. There are some crimson poppies. No like. But should be okay.
With pleasure.
Let's fight them like this. Time to play. And we'll fireball them down. With the oval pikes I have a bit more time. Are you all going to kill
Okay.
No, you should come for me.
Okay.
Okay.
With pleasure.
You got it. That's not the best damage, but better than this. Yeah, 5 poppies is a bit too much, but we have 1 or 2, maybe even 2 rounds extra for free, so it should be okay. We get some help as well. Yeah, this is Trowen. This is Trowen. Too far away. Only that one of them will be in melee. Ah, this is extended. So, one more round of fireballs. This time only on these guys.
Okay. With pleasure.
Do you want to do something useful? Like some wounds.
Can't do that.
No. Just piercing pipes. Wow, it was a good one. Should have blessed like the first round, but who cares? Are you still alive? I don't want to spend all the mana, so let's not overdo this. We still have to kill the fifth one. Yeah, I mean, yeah. This one's dead. This one's dead. And
you got it.
Trini Huntress! Actually doing quite well. What's the status? 22 hit points. Let's go help. Not in range?
Okay.
Too bad. I thought it would be in range. I thought this would be enough.
You got it. You got it.
Come on, come on. Just die.
That inspires me, boys.
I had a feeling I was getting better.
Yeah, let's get the level ups. Strength. No. Vitality, piety. Stamina. No, stamina. Let's make a second priest. So, strength, dexterity. How's close combat doing? 40? Still ahead, still ahead. And strength, dexterity. 40 as well, very nice. 30 artifacts. So let's go kill this guy. Hopefully we have enough mana. Shouldn't be a problem.
This'll be an easy gig.
So make wounds.
With pleasure.
Okay.
Okay.
Shinara.
With pleasure.
You got it.
I got it, I know. How is it going? Oh, it's okay. Nice. Should we switch to Berserk already? Please no eat. Please yo die. You can do some healing.
That nasty bug I caught has finally left town.
So let's hope we will manage. It can be tricky. And I need some toilet break. It's bad. That's bad. So, what are we doing? So, magic screen. Armor plate. Sun shield. Enchant plate. Nice. So, what do we want? Fake, drum, croc. And I guess I will make a break there. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe not. Depends how much I need the toilet. No crocs, please. No crocs. No crocs.
I mean, look around, boys.
Yep.
The red ones are ignoring me as well. This is nice. But it won't happen if this will take forever.
Our encounter was so brief. If he is anything like Vitalia says he is, we were quite lucky. He could have.
They are moving quite quickly. I guess they are frogs. Frogs are fine.
This thing must be fake. He wouldn't have dropped the real thing. Someone else must have the genuine.
Oh, we skip them anyway. We are not skipping these, but these are just acid vines. Yeah. So let's waste some mana.
Okay.
These are just some acid vines. With a bit of luck, they will apply some conditions I can cure and no poison.
With pleasure.
So, you coming to Throwen? That would be nice of you.
You got it.
Tee-ra-ta-ru-ra-ru. Wow, look at the damage. I don't even need the fireballs. Oh yeah.
What is that beast?
I don't know, I don't want to know. I don't even want to know. Autosave. So let's make Sax instantly better.
You got it.
With pleasure.
Okay.
With pleasure.
Yeah, the old pikes are great because they are waiting with the attack. Do that. You actually don't want anything. Free food! Nope. One hit point. Almost. My math was almost right. We can try to identify these. So that Sax knows what's awaiting him. And what about this? No? It's okay. We still got mental magic. And don't forget. That's the conditions. And maybe some heal wounds. Yeah, let's train a bit of the magic when I'm already putting points in it. Sax out. Nah, yeah. That sucks. So, some pickuses, I guess, yeah. Let's ignore. And where's the house? Did I miss it? Of course. Everyone's out, so come back.
Now, who could that be?
I want you to know what we are talking about.
Much better.
And yep. I want perfume. Try buy. Zoop. Mana stone. Let's get this one. Oh, I forgot to look for amulet of healing. Yup. And I want your you know what I want. I want the other apex. Corrosion no, traps no. So sell items. Keep these. Let's not wait for second amulet of healing. Let's just buy something like a ring pro magic. And maybe Ankh of speed. Because I don't want any speed. No, let's not buy anything else.
Well, y'all come back when I...
So, ring pro magic. For the mage, I guess. Nah, for the priest.
Oh, now this
one amulet of healing for one of the fighters. And I guess let's go for her. And actually I can just run, right? There were no enemies. I can just run. No need to rest, no need to recast. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. So where do we have to go? And south when we can. Should be okay. We have the fighters with the amulet. No fight, please, no fight. Be friend, be friend. And here we are. Sax is out. This is great. I would be resting. He would still have some stamina here. And we actually don't need a rest, right? Let's just make a short one. Zoop.
That's a relief.
Much better.
Boys.
And there will be a group of enemies. Usually there is.
Ooh, boys,
there we are. There we are.
Hurts.
What is it?
Pleasure.
Frogs.
Now, where are we?
Okay, frogs are fine. Frogs are fine. Frogs, we can. Let's not overdo this. They have like few hit points, right? Yeah. So let's just make little fireballs.
Okay.
Just some little. I can make a big one.
With pleasure.
Can make some damage. Yeah, they already did that. Just need to kill the three behind the corner. Yeah. That was nice.
Listening.
I like such enemy groups. So no enemies here, thank you. Sucks out. Please no enemies. Nice. That's very nice. That's a lot of monastery compensation, I have to say. So let's continue. Let's continue. Let's continue. Take this item and this item. Flak we have. Flak we have. That's my new motto. Kill this ones, make short work of these.
Okay.
And you have a lot of mana, but make the same one. Actually, you can't do anything. Yeah, they will do a movement and then they will die. It's 6 day 6. And just in case, wasn't needed. Wasn't needed. But it was faster than. Okay, 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 okay. We could. We make this one. Apus is there. They will come. And then he will die.
Boys, that nasty bug I caught has finally left town.
So you take this one. We close it, and we rest. Everything is set up, right? So let's rest. Just a nice full rest for the mana. Yeah, everyone's mana. Are you there? Then die. Blip, 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 blip. Blip, blip, blip. Nice, level ups. It's still open? Wow, a lot of items. Get me downstairs. So, where is this guy? Here we are. Hey, Zant! I have Umpan in my party. Yes. You care? Yes. You don't care? Allow me. I am Mission. Let us. If it trade, give party items. Zoop. We know. Okay, it's much better, much better. And up. Some head, right? The Rapax. The Rapax head. Perhaps my word. Bring me a proof of Rapax. I will. I reckon he knows what he's doing. So we do these level ups, not this one. We stay level 8. Yeah, let's put it to level 8. Nice, very high intelligence, much better. So soul shield, I guess. Yep, no Superman yet. Superman will come. I will get to 11 instantly, so it's no problem. And let's just make sure we can manage. Let's actually put point to Earth, so we have more. No, I don't want more. I don't want more. But what I want, just to make sure I have what I want, that's it. I want X-ray on this one. And I guess armor melt doesn't really matter yet. Wizardry, fire, earth. I only all I wanted was X-ray. So that's okay, that's fine, I don't need more. Yes. Let's X-ray it up. 4. There are some enemies as always. Now, isn't that nice? Should we wait for them? Let's wait for them. So they don't pull too many enemies. And combat. They are still in combat anyway. Okay. Let's just destroy them with max power.
Okay.
Even more max power. Oh, because she's high level. What are we watching? What are we killing? Nice. Apusis.
Okay. With pleasure.
Nah, millipedes. You don't need to fight. You don't need to fight, guys. Just die. I mean, just defend. Just defend. Oh my god. Are you fighting? Damn, I thought this will be clean. Nice. One more left. Okay. Good damage.
We did it!
This place makes me feel so uninspired.
Sold. Okay. Okay. I'll just take the book. I don't care about the sword.
Leave.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving right now. Good book protection, guys. Good, very good book protection. So I already see here is something amiss. Okay, this worked. Yeah. Why is he green? Anyway. What's up? Madeline and amulet. Where are you? What are you? 6. It's okay. This stuff will be easy. We don't need any mana, so let's just waste mana. Let's just waste all the mana. Okay. And meet another group. Who is hitting me?
Okay.
Oh, there is a guy on the side. Oh!
Right.
How did he get there? Doesn't matter. Next turn, it's gone.
You got it.
Did I skip all my turns? Yeah, it's okay. So no more enemies, please. That was
yes.
Detect secrets, right? Let's get these
oh
items.
Boys, my head's still
anything else? Anything else? I think there was something useful right here.
Look,
I have no idea what
there.
It is. It's some sneeze powder. Let's get it anyway. Get the books. And let's get the mandolins. Okay, that's for you, don't you worry. So, you take this one. Take this one. You try to identify this. You fail. You try again. You fail.
It just isn't meant to be.
Yeah, it doesn't meant to be. Let's keep it like here. Yeah, it's a lot of advanced spell books. So, what's up? What's up? Yeah, we need to go to Arnica. So back to teleport. Activate the hood. Maybe rest here just to be sure. Me first. Ah! So, we have some items, right? Yeah, this. So, let's rest. How much experience do we have? For 9, so I want a power cast. Yeah, who cares about power cast? Let's just do a little bit of earth magic leveling. Just a little bit. This is much better. Yeah, we will be ready. We will be ready for. Let's activate this thing. We don't even need this item, but let's pick it up. Erp. We don't even need these items anymore. There are some enemies. What is it? It's far away, right? Soldier ants. Not really worth it. Like 1000 experience. Arnica! Hey Miles! Wanna shut up? Yes, please. Go, go, go! Don't worry about these, these are in Adhelis.
Poor old Arnica. No matter where he goes, the dark savant.
But this guy, this is the guys downstairs, but let's get this first.
Now, who could that be?
I have no idea. And
friends,
great.
I must
give
leave.
Party items.
Ties of kinship cannot be denied, and I must join my fellow mooks for a time. Fear not, for I shall.
I don't fear. Shut
light.
Up. Transfer. Let's get this. Let's get this. Avoid that guy.
We have company.
Let's take this one. Total insolence. Zoop. Nice. And let's maybe get to the bank before the enemies come. Oh, I've already been there. Ah, yeah, I know. That's why I had so much money at Croc. Na 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 na. Bam!
I'm injured. It's locked up tight.
Okay. And how's the wizardry and magic? Let's make one more round. Got to wait for Boone anyway.
Friends, I return with news. My countrymen have found some kind of device. It may be one of the three we see. Yes. Ready and weird.
Oh, you still have cards. Okay. One more.
It's locked up tight.
I will need the app mana a lot, but I hope that the priest will compensate for that. And the last one. You'll get everyone to 25. And frames is low. Yeah, but I will get some through level ups, so this will be okay. Let's go one more. I think that's enough. can maybe level up once, get some spells, but this is okay, this is okay. Let's not overdo this. Let's not overdo this. It's only Iron Man. Nope. What do you think?
Yes.
What do you think? I think this is only Iron Man. I think we don't need to overdo this. So, where's the exit? Here is something like exit. This smells nach exit. Okay. Cool. So, soldier ends. You're gone? Or you're not gone? But what can I say? Let's hope for a bit nicer Apex castle this time, maybe? Hey, soldier ants. Forest mites. They decided that yes, we want to fight. So die.
Okay.
It was your wish. Your wish to die. Three more, they didn't get hit by the first fireball. Your wish was fulfilled. Your was granted. As they say. So, some X-ray. Can't level up anyway yet. Red enemies anyway. Nee. Red enemies and no yellows. What do we want? Do we have enough mana? Yeah, of course. Should we try to identify? Yeah, I know. Not enough mana. But we are working on that. I won't need it at Rapax Castle yet. But after that. But that's several levels later. I don't like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. What failed? What failed? Enchanted Blade. So we can cast both. Come on, guys. This is annoying. Thank you. Thank you for your understanding. I don't even know if I should go to the shopkeeper, but as I forgot to buy magic nectar at every shopkeeper so far, then I should probably do it. I don't like these enemies at all.
This ain't no kind of venue for a musician, boys.
Okay.
Every tune up. It's time to play.
Yeah. Don't talk too much. They will run away and it will be broken. Super. I should run behind one more corner, just in case. Come on, move a bit faster. Not in this direction, are you crazy? I don't like this at all. We will hide here behind the corner and see. This will keep running, it's no problem. Guys! Faster! Why are always enemies here, like? Shouldn't be like that. I'm pretty sure I wouldn't hit them with AoE, but I just don't know. I want to be sure. Energy Blast.
Okay.
Energy Blast. Actually, that is a nice way to find out, right? Oh, let's just make energy blast.
With pleasure.
Make wounds.
With pleasure.
On someone that I can hit, actually? Come on! Yellow guys, you are so useless. Even worse than the green ones. Millipede retreats? Why? Why don't you just come? This is not making it better. Damn, this will take forever. This will take forever, I already see it. They will retreat, fight will be over, they will come back, they will retreat again. I will try to run through if fight stops. Can I get through? No, but I can kill this one. At least the yellow guys are gone. No, they are not! This stupid guy is still there. This will take forever.
This is just five guys, look at this.
Minute after minute. Man, who programmed this? And that was not well done.
With pleasure.
Okay. Kill it. Oh, you can kill this one. If you hit. There are still some. Can we go around him?
You got it.
With pleasure for our blades.
More retreating, please. Yeah, I wouldn't be hitting them by AoE, but if I pull them somehow, this is over. So let's maybe.
You got it.
Are you still retreating? Like, why? This is not necessary at all. Look, he's not retreating. Look, everyone's retreating. Man, everything that went well this now, until now, it's like over. It's gone. Sax is dying. I still have no free food, I'm sorry. And one more round. I'm leaving. I hate you. So. Some divine magic increase? A bit. So what do you want? You want Chaos Moliere, right? Have it. And you want to know a secret? Do you want to know a secret? I'll tell you a secret. It's right here.
Yes.
It's I had a dream yesterday, you know. So. Bye bye. Let's check for Stun Rod just in case. Let's grab the intelligence helm. And the resurrection powders, of course.
I hear you.
Yes.
I see something.
Grab this as well. And let's grab the bomb just in case. We need some explosives. Wow, she's really dying.
Ready and willing.
Doing magic, really nice. Come on. Let me through. I want your items. Then F off. Like really. Trade, sell party items, cherry bomb. Was it only one? No duchy, restoration, mana stone I will keep, and buy. So, what do you have? No duchy, stun rod, shock rod, bye. Any potions, any books? I have a lot of money, I have too much money. Heather shield for the bard? Yes, let's buy Heather shield. Restoration powders I can buy. Nice. Do you sell magic magic nectars? You don't, right? You're not nice to me enough. Some books. Poison cures? Paralysis cures. Nice. This is enough. No magic potion? Okay, I have the mana stones. At least that.
Farewell.
So, let's land these.
Great.
Let's get cleverer. This goes to V. You are stun or shock? You are shock, so you go here. And you are stun, so you go here. Anyone needs a helm? Yeah, he needs a helm. He takes a helm. And anything else to identify? Ooh, no.
That's a relief.
So let's go back, do rest, and do the level ups and everything. I mean, actually not do level ups, just some level ups. The rest happens again at Rappax.
With pleasure.
Did they not reset? I'm leaving, I'm leaving. You can accuse me of not leaving. Yes, exactly. So let's rest now. Got to do it later anyway. Just get full mana.
Boys, that nasty bug I caught has finally left town.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's gone because you are still blue. What's Zax that? Is blue. Like, he's blue. Nee, give me a creature. Give me a creature, man. This section of the rank, this section of the video, this is so bad, so slow. Look, I'm not watching. I will hide here in the corner. Wow, he didn't even know there are such corners. Is there? Is there one as well? Oh yeah. What about here? And anything happening? Nah, that took forever. So sucks. And V, you're looking forward to Rappax Castle? Rappax Castle? Man, what's up? 2 hours, terrible. So I already leveled you up, so you can be the portal guy. I should actually write this down. So crash. Doesn't really matter at this point, actually. Earth magic. All in earth magic. Nice. Piety and vitality. Let's get vital. So this is level 10, so let's ignore. And the power cast is important, but fire is not important at this point. So return to portal and elemental shield, right? Right. Power cast, earth, really low, but it will be enough. It will have to be enough. So you can cast the portal.
Yes.
Success.
Ready and willing.
We can cast the buffs. No real need to cast like a lot of buffs, just in case you have to sleep anyway. But let's cast them anyway. That went well. And nice enchanted blade piece. Okay. And while we are at it, X-ray. And we go towards Ne. Yeah. Yeah. So I see Scorchers, so let's level up. Actually, let's not level up. Let's rest. Got to rest through these Scorchers. Can't fight Scorchers. Don't want to fight Scorchers. I will need to rest afterwards and I can't afford that.
I never should have come back to this.
So X-ray. No Scorchers. Very nice. So let's do the level ups. Bard. What does music need? Dexterity, right? So it's Dexterity Vitality. Exactly. And we go music, locks, artifacts. Dexterity, vitality, music, locks, artifacts. Vitality, dexterity, music, locks, artifacts. Nice. Fighters will be easy. Strength, dexterity. Yeah, look at this. Look at this close combat. Still ahead. This was really nice, the senses thing. Almost there, but it should already warrant me two strikes. Now it's important if I will get 2 attacks or even 2 strikes or not. But I have haste if I really need, even though that should be actually okay. Sucks should manage haste. He's like 3 levels above. Yeah, look at this. Close combat still ahead. And almost at 50. So, Valkyrie first. So, Piety Vitality. Nothing. Is she hexed? I don't think so, right? But doesn't really matter here. She's low level, I guess, I understand. She has so much stamina. Nah, she's hexed already. I guess. So let's put these in. Nah, she had such a loud divinity. I don't know. I have no idea. I don't understand this game. So priest. But you will be level 11 as well, so let's count with that. And let's skip to level 11. You will need water, you will need divine. You will need water. And let's take one more earth. So it's 20. And let's go vitality. And set portal. Heal all. Must be. Superman. Superman has priority. And we go no power cast, no iron will. We go for Superman, we go for other stuff. So what about you? You are the... Wow, you are low level. This will be okay. Power cast will be lacking a bit, but... should be fine. You'll still have like some points in it, and it will raise quickly. Vitality. Already vitality? Very nice. Level 10? Not yet. So... No fire. Power cast. And once more. This is level 11, so portal. These three. And you don't need anything else, right? So let's just increase... nothing. So, how much? 38 earth and 6 power cast. It's fine. And what about you? What about you? So, not yet. And still fire. And still fire. And power cast. And vitality. Still nothing. Yeah, this will be weaker earth, but should be okay. Yeah, I really need a break. So let's increase the mana, right? You want anything? No, you don't need anything, right? I mean, you are the missile shield guy, so you could take like Sonic Boom. Or actually take Shadow Wound. Power cast, earth, wizardry. Nice. So let's get the buffs through. Magic screen, not really necessary. Armor plate, really necessary. Nice. Missile shield, very necessary. Nice. An enchanted blade would be nice if it would be high. Nice. So, yeah. Let's do this.
I never should have come back to this stupid planet.
Creature over here.
Did I miss something? No, that's the next party.
Let battle begin.
Yes, 7 use piercing pipes, you can manage.
You got it.
And you can go berserk.
Taken care of.
Alright.
Yeah, that's like faraway party. This will be some patrols. Fleeing, okay. Yeah, these are coming as well, you have to watch out for these. Let's actually bless us instead. I don't want to waste any mana, so let's not waste any mana. Are we fleeing? Like, come on. This will be better. Power fire is fine. You can't use this because music 45. Okay. So many fleeing ants. I don't like that. Ah, it's one at a time. Okay, I get 2 attacks.
They're ganging up on me.
Meh. This is a restart. I mean, not a restart, but let's kill these ants because they are... Let's see what we can do. It's just 4 drapaks. These fire ants, but there shouldn't be any scorchers. Let's... Okay, you can still try, right? But they are defending, so which means they are not coming. Okay, 5 Scorchers if they are low level. Should be okay.
They're ganging up on me.
Okay.
Here now. They're ganging up on me.
It's okay, it's okay. I don't like this at all as well. But we will try, we will try. I'm not sure where we should fight the Scorchers. Oh, we should kill the ants first. Fire ants coming. Yeah, 4 Apex is fine, but the Scorchers are bad. Is a spider coming? Would be nice if the Rapax would come, like, separated. But we can... Oh, here we are, here we are. Level 14, level 14. So magic. Elemental shield, you are the best elemental shield, right? You can bless us again. That was not bad. And if these are 11s, everything's okay. But look at these hit points, like, this is terrible. Let's continue with the stamina quest. Let's kill this one first. These two are defending still.
I'm on it.
Yeah. Got to kill this one. They are defending, that's really nice. We will kill one of them, it will make it easier. Man, I was so sure there were no Scorchers, they must have been hidden somewhere. Okay, Rapax Scorchers. We have to watch out for the Rapax behind us, so let's do it like this.
Never should have come back to this stupid planet.
Okay, it's a lot of Rapax and Scorchers. Let's watch out for the lava. You coming, guys? You have full stamina? Okay, let's have a look. Level 6 Archers. It's okay, it's okay. This will be a lot of fire damage. But he have a lot of heals. We will punch our way through them. We'll get a shield. Are we an extended? No. We have a lot of heals. We have shield up. He'll be okay. We can kill this one from extended. What's your level? 11, nice. The archers are joining as well. But this one's going to stay there and they will block them. It's nice. It's okay, it's okay. Don't want to spend so much mana, so let's not spend any mana. Let's maybe do the stamina quest. How much stamina does it do? I have no idea. No idea what's better. It's rest all or just stamina. But I guess stamina is better. What are you? You are the 14th one, the second one. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. They are like downstairs. Nah, they are upstairs. But this works well. This works. You need some heals. Need a heal all? And run. You need some stamina. Yeah, this is basically half of rest all cost. And I don't care about sucks at this point. I don't like that I have to spend the earth mana points. Because I still have to kill some of them and I have to kill the Rapax, but it's only archers, it will be okay. Actually, this is much better than a patrol. This is not ideal, but it's level 6. That's the level 6 one. So, you make stamina. Like, pick one. You will heal. You will give us elemental shield. You will give us plus. Nice. This is actually even easier than patrols. Yeah, I'm doing good damage. Again, the 11th is fine. Like, look at this. Jaina's missing, but... whatever you did, do it again. Yep, I will have mana against potential patrols upstairs, even though I have to cast the elemental shields. Can we move a bit closer? So that this one is extended as well. Okay, I don't like that. That was a lot. Nice. Very nice. Clean food. So one last heal all. It's the last scorch, right? Nice. Everything's paralyzed. Okay. Full stamina, please. Okay. You need to run. No. Next turn. Look at this damage. This one can't shoot us yet. Ah, still there. They are still there. Okay. He will get there. Ah, he can shoot. And he was out of combat. It's okay. It's okay. It's just the archers and the bowmen. How's your hit points? Oh, it's the archer. Great. It's better than the bowman. Because the bowman dies quickly. Where's the second archer, please? There is he. You are doing fine, Sax. Come on, next turn we go. Yeah, he's blocked. No, he's not! Damn. It doesn't matter. We just have to go... like this. Extend it, right. But we don't get any items if there are no patrols. That's not fair. I don't want to heal him. So, stamina. Don't need that much, right? Just a bit. Nah, don't poison me. It is the blast lasts long. And a bit stamina here and we are fine. Can you heal once? Please. And it should be enough. 100 hit points. Nice. 2 stamina lost! Almost as much as me. Last heal all. Nice. Really nice. So you will heal this because I'm not crazy. At least, mostly. Should I use the first mana stone? Yeah, let's just heal all the wounds and use the first mana stone. Because the mages didn't actually use much mana. Right? Let's just heal to full. And use mana stone. What? Fizzles? How does it work? Is it artifact or something?
I hear you.
Like this? Ah, yeah, I understand now. Okay, Sax can have it. Good. I'm out of... okay, I almost lost my mana stone. That should be okay. And I don't see anything to the left, which means it should be actually really fine. I already have soul shield, I have elemental shields. So let's just pull these. You saw me, right? You've seen me. Of course you did. Ah, yeah. So far so good. We will see if we need a rest in the lava. But... Oh, both of them at once. Okay, and you have elemental shield still, right? Do it then. And you can angel stalk us. Plague is gone, but you lost your turn. But we got defenses up, which is great. Nope. Die! That won't do anything. Nice. So, how does it work here?
Thank goodness that's behind me. Feel like myself again.
That's a relief.
How does this work? Who knows? It's magic! So far so good. And let's hope for no... But I see there is something moving, I don't know what it is. We will see. Let's see how lucky we are.
You got it.
It's not here, right? That's like for Trevay. I don't like that one. But it's not here yet. It's the next one. We managed. I should learn to count these.
Taken care of.
But this way is more drama, it's like more.
Boys, that nasty bug I caught is finally left.
More adrenaline.
So, why
you did it though? So what do you want? So no rest here, and actually I don't need to rest at all. So
nasty bug I caught is finally left down.
Okay.
Let's do it the old way. Let's block him. Nice.
I'm on it.
Hello.
Boys,
nice. Actually, I should have stayed in that combat. Great! So far so good. What's the time? 2:20.
Ooh, boys, my head still hurts. Now where are we?
Are they coming?
Reminds me of a song I wrote called.
Oh, who is coming?
Get me the hell out of here before something bad.
Who is coming? Oh, they are shooting.
I wrote it before I got a handle on good
songs. It's okay.
Understand.
How did we end up here? I'm not comfortable here at all.
This will shoot us well, but this is a patrol. Yeah, it's okay. They may be blocking a bit, but they should be too far away for them. Yeah, especially if that one moves first.
Nasty critters coming in.
I've got a
situation. I don't know where they are coming from. It's a lot of them, so yeah.
Why do I always pick the winners?
12 enemies. Imagine they were ants. You would just crush them. But nope. Only one samurai, a lot of archers. This is level 16, so. Yo, patrols, are you blocking me? I guess you are, huh? We will see. This still looks okay, actually. They are, like, behind each other. Yeah. Don't shoot the one wounded guy, like.
Got trouble over here.
And I don't like this, but it should work. I'm still moving. Yep. It works. This doesn't work?
Taken care of.
We'll see next run. Maybe he will like move back a bit.
Taken care of.
Yeah, I should have stayed like behind the corner, but I was afraid the patrols will come. Mwah. So anything? Oh, I have to press a button. But this should work. Like, come on, this like 1 millimeter.
Spotted a creature.
If not, I will try to kill him. I should have enough resurrection powders. Just have to kill that guy. and it's fine. The other ones that come should not come so close. They are all archers and samurais. Yeah, it's a bit bad. It didn't really work as intended. But maybe we'll get through. Like, we are so close. So close. Look at this. We are so close. Just don't shoot poor flames. Yeah, this goes. This works. This works. As always, no stress. So let's block here. And let's not move at all. Let's not move anymore.
Yes. Ready and willing.
I would like to heal, but I don't want to heal. I need to make sure. Like, look at all of them. I want to come here, though. Yeah, here I want to come. So let's see what they do. Let's see what they do.
You get me out of here now.
Two groups are fine. The third one is going away as well. Yeah. This should work. This should work. But this is a big group. Wow. This will be difficult. Okay. Let's not fail this. Keep moving. Okay.
Taken care of.
You have to look. This should work.
Okay.
Look at this. What is it? Archers, but 14s. If they were 10s, I would kill them. If they were level 10, they would be already dead.
All right.
This should work.
Look, something's moving over there.
What? I didn't see anything. No, not that much. They don't need to know that I'm here yet.
Planet.
And let's not fail this one, like in the first.
With pleasure.
Someone's coming in.
Okay, I failed it again.
No kind of venue,
but it doesn't matter.
Boys?
Yeah, I'm really afraid to go too close because it happened to me that I somehow went up, and I jumped and landed at the throne. But we had this situation last time in the Iron Man run, and we know how to deal with this. We just go away. Might be that we have to kill one of these. Maybe even more. I mean, my mana is full. My spells is gone. Arch is already retreating. It's all about the melee guys. How many come? Veterans retreating. Berserker retreating. Yeah, this will be okay. Yeah, Berserker's already gone. Might be one veteran comes. Yeah, one is coming, but he may still retreat. And we are out of combat, right?
Yes.
So let's make X-Cray. And let's do this. Actually, let's do the healing. And you can actually heal poison, right? Heal. You know what I mean, So let's do this properly. Let's not fail, please. Let's not fail. You don't have to fail. We have no reason to fail. This is fine, right? This should not be a problem. Yeah, they're in the middle. I don't really like that, but this should be okay.
Boys, that nasty bug I caught has finally left.
Greetings. Bye bye. And nothing over there, right?
I know you. Are you here? Well,
boys, thank you.
That nasty bug
thank you.
Left.
Let's do the same thing again. Okay. Yeah, they are waiting downstairs. Like, it's no problem. Al Adrian.
So it is. Are you
I have no money. Oh, I was close. That was close. Boys. But I counted with that, so don't you worry. That was all prepared. So, we do this part. I would like to save the game, but... wrong mode. Let's actually heal all. Nope. Yes. So, where's this thing?
Creature over here.
Greetings, guys.
Someone's coming here.
All right.
You are the slow ones, I don't care. The fire ones might kill one, but if they do, they do. Elemental Lord, Elemental Lord. One more round. Thank you.
Always pick the winners, huh?
Because winner is me. So where are we? 1, 2. Very nice. Very nice.
This ain't no kind of venue for a musician, boys.
Skin?
You're go although I this.
I had a feeling I was getting better.
I'm on it.
Hey Bart, it's for you.
Here now. Something's creeping up on us.
Okay.
I'll try to stay direct at the wall, maybe they won't come. The fire ones, I mean. Like the water ones are no problem again. One more turn.
That nasty bug I caught has finally left.
And go.
Okay.
So where are we? Nice. So glad this works. This is such a great trick.
Behold a creature.
What's your answer? Brain, right?
This then is your
boys. That nasty bug I caught has finally left town.
And let's do this like properly.
Look, something's moving over there.
Let's start the fight.
I'm on it.
And they saw me, but I started too early. So they will move away anyway.
Boys, that nasty bug I caught has finally left town.
That was well done. That was exactly how it should be done. Start the fight while the door is still half closed so they can't see you. And then they will automatically join because they are close enough. So, fire guys. Still a bit difficult, like don't underestimate. It's still not over.
Okay.
So let's do this. What's the final answer? It's hard.
In the I think well, I have this go to her.
Ha! The better to battle our enemies.
So I hope this is enough. Should be enough.
Now isn't that nice? I see something moving.
I never should come back to this stupid.
And greetings. And bye bye.
Boys.
That's all I could. That's all I will say. So let's make sure there are no unwanted friends. There should be. It should be clear.
With pleasure.
But let's make sure. Let's make sure.
Boys, that nasty bug I caught has finally left town.
Everyone's leveling up. Give me some nectars. Give me all your nectars.
Sayonara. This ain't no kind of venue for a musician, boy.
So how does this part work? We put it in. We make sure that our guy is wearing the items. He's like naked anyway already. He can wear the rest, right? Yes, he can
now,
wear the rest.
There's a nice
so, we level up these guys? Nah. We go for it.
Who's that over there?
I don't know who it is. But I will give her all my skin, all my brains for her zombies, and my heart so she can break it. Yes, sure. Have this one.
Okay.
He's looking forward to it. The whole time.
An outstanding performance, if I do say so myself.
Oh yeah.
Don't know if I could do an
but the rest of the game won't be an outstanding performance anymore. Sorry to disappoint you.
Now who could that be?
Welcome. There are stake. There is nothing.
So, what do we do? It's a portal. Let's make
this
his portal here,
so
we don't forget
inspired.
It.
Who's that over there?
This portal success. And I always thought this will open the door, but it only unlocks
Why
it.
Do I always pick the winners, huh?
So can we see this with our huge senses?
I see something.
Of course. So you don't need this anymore. You need this anymore.
Ooh,
you need this.
This pretty thing.
You need this, you need this. This is vitality. You can actually have it. So we don't need extra items. How much of our money? None. Let's take the extra items if they allow us. Actually, they don't allow us. We should have in.
Ready and willing.
Let's try to identify some books.
Sugar, just
out of money. What happens if I rest here? Will you let me through?
This place makes me
they
feel
won't.
So
oh, even more coming. Okay, let's ignore this. Let's hope we have enough money for two Dread Spears anyway. Should be the case, I just have to identify all the stuff I have. Which didn't really happen. But
sugar, it just isn't meant to be.
Yeah, it's
we
a bit bad,
company.
I know.
So that, and I am not but enough.
But that book should be that book alone should be enough. Some pikes. Look how many powders, portals, yeah, 7,000. I need to identify these books and I will be fine.
Should you need
what's my money I didn't check? 10,000. So maybe like a scroll or something. No. Okay, we have to rest through this. We have to identify the books. Nice. Maybe that as well. Yeah, Bushido will help. You can buy the first one.
Welcome.
So, Book of Crushing and Bushido Blade. Very nice. Buy weapons. Dread Spear. And we need to rest for the rest. Exactly what I said. You have the Dread Spear, right? So we rest 3 times and try to identify the books meanwhile and other items. We need a full rest, so let's not interrupt this. We need 3 full rests. Okay. Nice, portal 7000. Haste, not much, but will hopefully help. If not, we can still try to. Just still get the items, I guess. I interrupted the rest, right? Doesn't matter. We will rest 2 more times. We can sell the renewal. Yeah, this will help.
Sugar, it just isn't meant to be.
Okay, let's just make a rest for mana and then make an uninterrupted rest. That should be enough. Nice.
I never should have.
I get the loot. I get the loot. Okay, uninterrupted rest. We need a break, but let's disarm the bomb first, like last time. So, and the last thing to identify is some stuff you can identify anyway. Nothing else? Okay. So let's sell.
Welcome.
Trade, sell, party items, spear, stun rod, portal haste, and we already have enough money. I should keep this one, right? Buy weapons. Trade spear. Look how much money I have. So we have the Dread Spear equipped. Okay, so we get level ups. What do you want? Dexterity? Vitality. True. Music? Got to train it a bit more. Artifacts. Valkyrie? Piety Vitality. I should lose her somehow. So that I can actually get her to Beijing. Okay. Fighter, nice. So dexterity and senses up, nice. Power strike. Yeah, I have much higher stats, much better. Strength, dexterity, senses. And power strike, nice. A lot of skills, a lot of stats. So I don't need the buffs, but let's cast them just because. Look at this, like really good. Magic screen is really good.
Yes.
Enchanted Blade lacks a bit, but go.
Ooh, boys, my head still hurts.
Let's not get lost.
If
genius here. Man, it's like 2 weeks again and I have no idea where I have to go. Damn, I hate these breaks. Let's ignore this one. All the way to the end. Downstairs. And once more. And upstairs. Looks good. Sure, we are almost there. Why is there this mechanic that like some characters don't enter certain zones? I don't understand. Like a lot of the RPCs would be like much more used and much more fun if they actually would.
Listening, it's locked. This is terrible.
What? You failed all of them? Okay, at least you didn't. I'm sure I'm fine. Sucks can do. It's 15%. We don't need any more money, right? Yeah, we don't. We have a lot of potions. And we might even get a resurrection spell, because we have a priest. But I have to say, this part with the priest felt much better than with the bishop, because of all the heal alls and staminas I could spend. And that was really good, that was really good. So there's a hole. And we should put the mandolin to his inventory. He can't use it because... Oh, because he's in this zone. Do we need a rest? Not really, right? We just heal all. And we cast X-ray. And just like last time, this will be the two androids, this 2 melee. Which level? 21 again. This will be the place where I will make a hard save, so that because this is where I start using portals. And I don't trust portals at all. You can bless us. Oh, I am in the wrong mode. Angel Stoke. And just make some fire. You don't need the mana. And you can make us some supermans, right? And make some fire. Just that.
Okay.
Just a bit. Just a bit. So that we cast some spells. You can haste us. And you can cast Superman on this other guy, just in case. Does Superman increase speed? No. Yes! Yes! Speed, dexterity, strength. Not sure about vitality. I guess vitality as well. Even intelligence? Is this a joke? That's a great spell! But no senses, right? Senses as well? Man, that spell is crazy! Like, even if it doesn't really improve the characters, they will just learn so fast. Did he just completely destroy him? Svi, what about some stamina for the Pura? Nice, almost there. You have the same weapon, you can do the same... same performance. Let's start with this one. 100 damage. actually...
Okay.
Or did he die? I actually survived. It's okay.
Victory is ours.
Victory is mine. That's a lot of experience for the 21 guys.
Whoa, Hank, don't...
I broke it, right? Did I break it? No, there are two of them active. Man, I was too fast again. Good. Yeah, you have seen that. When you are too fast, only one of them moves. But you can fix it by being fast again. Okay, we are not going downstairs. But we level up first. So, vitality, dexterity, and when you are done... Intelligence is the next stat for music, right? Yeah. You don't need luck. Get these skills. Okay, so what about Valkyrie? Vitality, piety... 1, 2, 3. Where is rest all? Cureless, holy water. Yeah, let's just get some mana. Priest. Intelligence. Don't need. I'm not putting any points in it. Sane mind. Yes, sane mind. So, divinity. Divine water. Yes. And I don't want any speed, actually. So let's go strength. Let's go. I have no idea. Let's go strength. Purifier air is not needed. Cure disease just in case, I guess. Yeah, I should pick the spell so I get more mana. And maybe more earth for better... for better armor plates. So, Piety Vitality. You have nothing else to do for the rest of the game. And fire again, because this is a fire. We are going for the crabs and ranging, and that's again fire damage. Any spells? No. No. So... nice. You too. Do you need anything? No. And nothing yet. It will come. So, you still? I couldn't give her like a summon elemental just in case, but I hate that spell. I hate that spell, but she will get more mana. It's not that bad, but it's bad if you are if you want to run away from combat, because they keep fighting forever. They just don't stop fighting. Nice. So, fighters. Dexterity and vitality. Not really. Senses. Senses for chance to hit. Power strike. Close. Pole armor. Really high skills on the fighters this time. Senses. Dexterity. And vitality then. And power strike. Pole arm. Close combat. So! We will rest. You're gonna cast the buffs? No, 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 no. This is not normal. Okay, and it doesn't matter. A bit of experience. What are you? Two level 21s. I need to run. You need missile shield.
Okay.
You need enchanted blade.
With pleasure.
You need armor plate.
With
pleasure. You'll need to run because they are too far away. But we can run to the corner or something. Like to this one and to the left. Yeah, Sax is dead because of that. No, he survived. No, 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 this is not good! This is bad! Okay, 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 heal all, heal all. Kill V! Not that much. Yeah, I need to go like this. Whipping rocks. Armor melt. Not you, not you, not you. Armor melt, you. You can go whipping rocks. I didn't expect enemies here. We need to cure the paralysis. Whipping rocks?
Okay.
Whipping rocks.
With pleasure.
Sax is gone, but what do we have? We have no missile shield. Okay, 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 okay.
Okay.
Shouldn't be needed, but... okay, we killed that one. Let's heal her up. Wow, I thought I can rest here. I should went to the teleporter and rest there. Yeah, this won't do much damage to these, but it will... yeah, V's down. It's okay, it's okay. This will be a lot of experience extra. Man, I thought this is safe to rest here. And it took forever for him to get like the all the. This will be bad. I think she's dead. But just in case. Yeah, she's dead. But this one is dead as well. Did he like drain all my stamina at once? Nope. This won't work.
Damn it, don't die on me.
I need resurrection powder on her.
With pleasure.
Okay. Life, glorious life. I embrace you once more.
And I need resurrection powder on her.
With pleasure.
And I need to kill him meanwhile.
With pleasure.
Sangha here.
Damn it, don't die.
With pleasure.
I need you to hit him. No! Nice! Wow, have you seen that? That's what I call crisis management. Man. I like all this experience. No one got the experience? No one got level up? Okay, 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 okay. Before resting, let's make a hard save. And because I don't want to teleport away before making a hard save, because, I mean, backupping the save, because it may crash the game. And then I would have lost this forever. So let's do this. Thank you for watching. This was the first part. I think I will continue some other day. But we will do this. I think the time is very good. 2 hours, 46 minutes. Bomb disarmed. Great. See you next time.